Now hear this. This illustration touches on life's ostentation, juxtaposed with extreme deprivation. I wrote this stationary at a workstation, running off this labor of love presentation on some solo exploration. Thoughts not heard on no radio station. My time to shine's been in the offing, not in the coffin. Call me an English patient. Virtue of my place of birth and time on earth. Not as young as I was, but far from ancient. So in the time I got left, go hard in the paint. Right here in this life we're facing. Time steady racing, so I waste no pacing. Got a taste for it, chasing papers.
Money.
Driven by needs, primarily basic. Food, clothes, and shelter. Concurrent to fiends who be running helter-skelter. Playing with fire, then pyrotechnics gonna mount ya. Put thoughts together like flows in a delta. Lift me up so I stay elevated with elation. Sounds come together, coagulation. Molecules ooze through like hemoglobin. Basis of all relations. Spin continuous, defying all expectation. Right for relaxation. Shit this blow, authorities will be after niggas for taxation.
Fuck out of
straight up exploitation. But words I bring together like unionization. To reorientate listeners from homogenization that's happened to lyrical dispensation. May or may not be an effect of 21st century globalization. Some bullshit. Cannot be a justification for gentrification of an art form. But if it is, here's my dalliance with it, my flirtation. Don't get me wrong, that's my bid to bring some balance, unification. Not simply making generalizations, moaning about bastardization by corporate organizations. Simple mathematics, they got the means to perpetuate their continued penetration. So understand the realities and considerations given the things that we subject to, unable to change. Cultural cultivation, unless there's revolution. Capitalism for your comprehension. State of the nation, from London to California.
California.
Something for your meditation. Meditation.
For that noodle.
Shit ain't no joke. Shit is real.